We pray for Jehovah's rich blessing on our efforts to offer Bible studies to as many people as possible.
They need you right now. But when they don't, they'll cast you out. Like a leper.
The loving congregation.
See, their morals, their code. It's a bad joke.
We love you.
The love mentioned here is distorted and selfish.
We've dropped at the first sign of trouble.
Goodbye, little sheep.